Hi friends and foes, I am Shomo and you are watching Hollywood Encyclopedia. And today, I am gonna talk about another disaster movie, The Final Girls. This movie was released in 2015, but the question is, why did it release? This movie got 6.6 rating on IMDb. Kill me, bitch! Kill me! It should have got -6.6! No. This movie actually is not that bad. It's the worst! And starring Tessa Farmiga, Malin Ackerman, Adam Devine, and Thomas Middleditch. Dick stays in the middle though. What have you written? Oh, middle ditch. Sorry. Middle ditch. And directed by... What will you do knowing the director's name? It was the worst movie I have ever watched. Worst in Hollywood. It was the worst movie ever created. And I fucking hate it. It's a disaster. How this type of movie can run in a Hollywood theater, huh? Even Salman Khan's movie has a better impact than this movie. It's like someone kept torturing me over 90 minutes. Believe me, I am not a critic. I love this kind of films. But this movie has nothing in it. It really ruined me. Oh my God. Even if someone pays you to watch this movie, instantly kill him. So disgusting movie. The worst movie of the millennium. The worst. How can a movie so disgusting?
A few moments later.
Is really killing me from inside.
Okay,
let's be calm now and come to the plot. Actually, I overreacted because this movie has the same old concept of deja vu. This girl Max's mother has died, and on the death anniversary of her mother's death, Max with her group of friends went for the movie of her mom. But suddenly an accident happened in the movie theater and it soaked them into the movie. Then the movie things will be going in their real life, so that's it. And the main thing is the killer has to be killed by a virgin girl, so that's it. Nothing else is there and you don't expect anything from this movie. And it was said that this is a horror comedy genre of a movie, but if you take my words, I didn't get the taste of horror movie or any kind of comedy scenes. So if you wanna take my opinion, please don't watch this movie. Actually, it very much suffocating, and don't waste your valuable time of life. I have some uncivilized neighbor who keep shouting while making videos. Look, they are from Sindhu uncivilization. My God, whatever, please don't mind. Please do like, share and subscribe. But they are not gonna stop. Whatever you do, please don't watch this kind of disaster movies.